Those biggest summer events just around the corner now. Of course, we're talking about the Taste of Buffalo, and it's going to be drawing thousands of people from far and wide. It does every year to sample some of the area's best cuisine. And this year, you'll see some new features at the event. Yesterday, I caught up with the festival chairman to get a preview of what's ahead. We're with Mark Zawadzinski now with the Taste of Buffalo chairman this year. What's new and improved this year?
Well, the weather's going to be fantastic this year. That's one thing that hopefully has improved over the past years. We have 10 for 20 promotion, which is something very interesting. All the restaurants will be serving a $2 taste portion of one of their signature dishes. So for $20, you can eat at 10 different restaurants and have a taste of their signature items. That's exciting.
Now, people haven't been to the Taste before. What do you want them to know besides, you know, come hungry?
Well, the hours are 11 till 9 on Saturday, 11 till 7 on Sunday. Parking is available all throughout the perimeter. NFTA is a great partner, and NFTA, so use any of the Metro Transit as possible, if possible. It's going to be nice. It drive safe. Eat as much as possible. Nothing else, I guess.
And comfortable footwear. You'll be doing a little walking between all these great venues.
Yeah, there'll be a lot of walking. We have a great music lineup, too. Everything's available on our website, www.tasteofbuffalo. The music lineup, all the individual stages by hour, the culinary stage, they're going to have competitions going on, demonstrations going on. They're going to be choosing judges for the competitions right out of the audience. There's a lot going on. Everything's available at the website, including the lineup, all the individual restaurants, and whatever restaurant's going to be serving.
All right. The website is obvious, tasteofbuffalo.com.
www.tasteofbuffalo.com.
That's exactly what I would have called it.
That's great.
All right. Thanks, Mark.
Thanks.
And the Taste of Buffalo, it does run Saturday, 11 a.m. to 9 p.m., and then Sunday, 11 a.m. to 6 p.m. in Niagara Square. Hello.